वेलकम टू यूट्यूब चैनल बेइंग इंजीनियर। तो दोस्तों, हमने बिल्डिंग मटेरियल के 100 क्वेश्चन कवर कर लिए थे, तो इस पार्ट में भी हम 100 क्वेश्चन कवर करने वाले हैं। ठीक है, सभी क्वेश्चन इंपॉर्टेंट हैं, कई बार पूछे गए हैं और कई क्वेश्चन नए हैं। ठीक है, तो आप इसे ध्यान देकर देखिएगा। ओके, सैंडस्टोन इज ऑप्शन ए सेडिमेंटरी रॉक। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग रिप्रेजेंट्स अ मेटामॉर्फिक रॉक? सो ऑप्शन बी इज करेक्ट, मीन्स बोथ 1 and 3 स्लेट एंड कॉर्जाइट आर मेटामॉर्फिक रॉक। फॉर द मैन्युफैक्चर ऑफ पोर्टलैंड सीमेंट द प्रोपोर्शन ऑफ रॉ मटेरियल यूज इज लाइम 63%, सिलिका 22% एंड अदर इंग्रेडिएंट्स 15%। अ गुड बिल्डिंग स्टोन शुड नॉट एब्सॉर्ब वाटर मोर देन ऑप्शन ए 5%। गुड क्वालिटी स्टोन्स मस्ट ऑप्शन डी बी ड्यूरेबल बी फ्री फ्रॉम क्ले एंड रेजिस्ट एक्शन ऑफ एसिड्स। स्पेसिफिक ग्रेविटी फॉर मोस्ट ऑफ द बिल्डिंग स्टोन लाइज बिटवीन ऑप्शन सी 2.5 to 3। इनिशियल सेटिंग टाइम ऑफ सीमेंट फॉर एस्बेस्टोस सीमेंट प्रोडक्ट्स शुड नॉट बी लेस दैन ऑप्शन डी 90 minutes। The age of a tree can be known by examining option B annular rings. Pick up the correct statement from the following. In the basic Bessemer process, the steel hits the converter. In open hearth process, the furnace hits the steel. In Siemens process, the impurities of pig iron are oxidized by the oxygen of the ore. All the above. So option D, all the above is correct answer. Percentage of silica in a good brick earth lies between 50 to 60%. Resins are option C used in varnishes. Quick lime is option C both 1 and 2 means slow in setting and rapid in slaking. Pick up the correct statement from the following. Soft stones are required for carving. Light stones are required for arches. Hard stone are required to stand high pressure. All the above. Option D, all the above. As per IS specification, the maximum final setting time for ordinary Portland cement should be option D, 10 hours, means 300. 10 hours, okay. Then shingle is option A, decompose laterite. Then the proper amount of entrained air in the concrete result in option A means better workability and better resistance to freezing and thawing. Pick up the correct statement from the following. Method of sawing timber tangentially to annular rings is called tangential method. In four quarters such that each board cuts the annular rings at an angle not less than 45 degree is known as quarter sawing method. Cut out of quarter logs parallel to medullary rays and perpendicular to annular rings is known as radial sawing. All the above. So option D, all the above. Assertion A, paints with white lead base are not recommended for painting of iron work. Reason is paints with white lead base do not check rusting of iron. So option A is correct. Both A and R is true and R is correct explanation of A. Pick up the correct statement from the following. Alexander Parr, a Scottish chemist, prepared a hard material by mixing camphor and alcohol with nitrocellulose and called it parkesite. Dr. L. Backland, a Belgian scientist, prepared a product called bakelite. Polark, an Australian scientist, prepared a substance from urea and formaldehyde called its plastic. All the above. So answer D, all the above. Expansion joints in masonry wall are provided in the wall length use than option D, 40 meter for 40 meter. Cast steel is manufactured by option B, crucible process. Based on following rocks and minerals, select the correct statement. Quartz, shell, basalt, granite, marble, gypsum, mica is option D. Quartz and mica are minerals. The foliated structure is very common in option C, metamorphic rocks. Crosscut sawing is used for option B, cutting hard stones. Pick up the correct statement from the following. Catalysts are added to assist and accelerate the hardening of resin. The fillers are inert materials and they impart strength and hardness. Fibrous fillers increase thermal resistance. All the above. Option D, all the above. First class bricks, when immersed in cold water for 24 hours, should not absorb water more than option B, 20%. The minimum compressive strength of second class brick should be option A, 75 kg per centimeter square. Which of the following bricks are used for lining of furnace? Option C, refractory bricks. Bulking of sand is caused due to option A, surface moisture. According to IS specification, the compressive strength of ordinary Portland cement after 3 days should not be less than 16 MPa. Option C. Pick up the correct statement from the following. The plastics have generally low melting point. The coefficient of thermal expansion of plastics is about 3 times that of steel. The acoustical boards prepared by impregnating fiberglass with a phenolic resin has absorption coefficient of about 0.67. All the above. Option D, all the above is correct. Amount of water used for 1 kg of distemper is option C, 0.6 liter. Smith test of stone is performed to find out option A, the presence of soluble matter of stone. The most important tool in brick laying for lifting and spreading mortar and for forming joints is option A, trowel. Weight of 1 meter cube of brick earth is about option C, 1800 kg. Okay. Which of the following is mineral? Option C, quartz. Age of tree may be ascertained by option D, number of annular rings. Crushing strength of good building stone should be more than option B, 100 MPa. Generally, wooden molds are made from option B, shisham wood. The nominal size of modular bricks is option C, 200 mm by 100 mm by 100 mm. Bitumen is generally obtained from option C, petroleum product. The main constituent which imparts hydraulicity to hydraulic lime is option C, clay. Calcination of iron ore is done to remove moisture, to remove carbonic acid by roasting in heaps. All the above. Option D, all the above. Which of the following cements is suitable for use in massive concrete structure such as large dams? Option B, low heat cement. The commonly used thinner in oil paints is option C, both A and B means naphtha and turpentine. The minimum thickness of wall where single Flemish bond can be used is option C, 1.5 brick thick. The pigment used in paints for corrosive resistance is red lead. Option D. Slate is formed by metamorphic action on option A, shell. Sea sand used in structures causes option D, means dampness, efflorescence and disintegration. The trunk of tree left after cutting all the branches is known as option A, log. The weight of a good quality brick when immersed in water for a period of 16 hours should not exceed the weight of dry brick. Option A, 20%. Pug mill is used for option A, preparation of clay. pick up the synthetic resin from the following. So option D, urea resin, phenolic resin and resorcinol resin. Addition of pozzolana to ordinary Portland cement increases option B, shrinkage. Plastics are compounds of carbon with element hydrogen, nitrogen and oxygen. Paints with white lead base are suitable for painting of option A, woodwork. For a good building stone, its specific gravity should be greater than option D, 2.7. Sandstone is a sedimentary rock, aqueous rock and siliceous rock. So option D is correct. The rock having alumina or clay as their major constituents is known as option B, argillaceous rock. The practical limit of moisture content achieved in drying of timber is option B, 15%. Glazing of clay product is done to improve their appearance, to protect them from atmospheric effect, to protect them from corrosive action. So all the above. Study the following statement. Hydraulic lime is suitable for whitewashing. Fat lime is suitable for whitewashing. Hydraulic lime is suitable for making mortar. Fat lime is suitable for making mortar. So correct answer is B, which is fat lime is suitable for whitewashing and hydraulic lime is suitable for making mortar. Yield strength and tensile strength of low carbon steel may be improved by addition of option D, vanadium. Three basic raw material which are needed in large quantity for production of steel are option C, iron ore, coal and limestone. To give a brilliant finish, the type of varnish used is option B, spirit varnish. Which of the following should be used for hardening of thicker walls? Option A, headers. Asbestos is an excellent insulator for heat and electricity, is fireproof and acid-proof, has specific gravity equal to 3.10, all the above. So option D, all the above. A heavy stone is suitable for option D, retaining walls. Pick up the correct statement from the following. Blisters in the finished wrought iron are caused due to the reaction between oxide of iron and carbon. The edges of the finished wrought iron are rough due to red shortage. Pig iron or charcoal is manufactured from magnetic ore, Fe2O4, all the above. So option D, all the above. The percentage of alumina in good brick earth lies between 20-30%. Pig iron made from hematite ore free from sulfur, phosphorus and copper is known as option A, Bessemer pig. Bessemer pig. Lee Chatelier's device is used for determining the option B, soundness of cement. Red short iron cracks when bent due to presence of option A, sulfur. Percentage of carbon content in mild steel is option A, less than 0.25. The method of addition polymerization is used for obtaining option D, means polystyrene, polypropylene, polyvinyl chloride, all the above. Which of the following metamorphic rock has the most weather resisting characteristics? So option B, quartzite. To retard the initial setting time of cement, the compound responsible is option B, gypsum. Seasoning of timber is done for option B, decreasing the moisture content. Steel used for manufacture of rail is option A, Bessemer steel. Bessemer steel. Durability of building stone is affected by its chemical composition, texture and resistance to atmosphere. So option D is correct.
Pick up the most favorable condition for rapid growth of fungus for dry rot from the following. So option D means absence of sunlight, dampness, presence of sap, all the above. Crushing strength of first class brick should not be less than option C, 10.5 Newton per mm square. Pick up the correct statement from the following. Rust is due to formation of oxides. Cast iron oxides oxidizes less. Steel oxidizes most, all the above. So correct is all the above. The main constituent of cement which is responsible for initial setting of cement is option C, tricalcium aluminate. Pick up the correct statement. The low voltage porcelain is prepared by wet process. The high voltage porcelain is prepared by dry process. The low voltage porcelain is prepared by dry process. None of the above. So option C, the low voltage porcelain is prepared by dry process. In brick masonry, the bond produced by laying alternate headers and stretchers in each course is known as option B, double Flemish bond. In stone masonry, if stones are placed with their layers are parallel to the direction of load, they option C means split easily and affected by moisture. Granite is not suitable for ordinary building purpose because it is costly. Lacquer paint are generally applied on structural steel, are less durable as compared to enamel paints, consist of resin and nitrocellulose. So option D is all the above. Glazing is used to make earthenware hard, soft, porous, impervious. So correct is impervious. In cement, the compound quickest to react with water is option A, tricalcium aluminate. Which of the following gradients exerts a maximum influence on properties of steel? Option B, carbon. Stainless steel contains 18% of chromium and 8% of nickel. Option A, 18% of chromium and 8% nickel. Then excess of silica in brick earth result in option B, loss of cohesion. Then which of the following is acid resistant asbestos? So option D means actinolite asbestos, amosite asbestos and anthophyllite asbestos, all the above is correct. The slump recommended for mass concrete is about 25 mm to 50 mm. For preparing porcelains, the clay should be sufficient pure, of high degree of tenacity, of good plasticity. So all the above. For melting 1 ton of cast iron, 700 meter cube air is required, 20 kg limestone is required and 1 quintal coke is required. So option D, all the above. Pick up the correct statement regarding low heat cement from the following. The process less compressive strength. It possesses less compressive strength. Its initial setting time is about 1 hour. Its final setting time is about 10 hours. All the above. Correct is all the above. Quick lime or caustic lime is obtained by calcination of pure limestone. Has great affinity to moisture. Is amorphous. All the above. So correct is all the above. ठीक है फ्रेंड्स, तो हमने क्विकली 100 क्वेश्चंस आज भी कवर कर लिए. इसमें से मैक्सिमम क्वेश्चन दोस्तों पूछे गए हैं आपको एसएससी में और बाकी एग्जाम्स में भी. ठीक है, तो होप आपको ये लेक्चर अच्छा लगा होगा. ठीक है, अगर आपको कोई प्रॉब्लम है, अगर मेरी स्पीकिंग में अगर या फिर आपको कुछ अलग स्टाइल में लगता है तो हम उसे भी कर सकते हैं, तो कमेंट कर सकते हैं आप लोग. थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग. थैंक यू.